سيارة مفخخة استهدفت بيت السيد عبد العزيز الحكيم وفعل حصابة بعض حراسه من جماعة حراسي.
نعم.
والقتلى صاروا تقريبا 15 قتيل.
نعم.
وجرحى.
What we think was a car bomb underneath the bridge. It blew up and destroyed several cars that were in the road. This is a very busy spot in terms of traffic in the morning time, and so we're not sure exactly who the target was or.
Okay, how many people died in there?
Right now, we're not sure of the total count of the casualties. I can say that there was at least six dead and possibly 12 to 15 wounded.
يلا 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 يلا